Mr. Alaa, it was a very nice visit to the new home of Egyptian handball. You will get a very big infrastructure push for the future of handball in your country.
As you see, we are blessed to have this venue constructed in almost 1.5 years. It was a big challenge, and as you see, we're almost there. It will be the home for the handball national teams, all national teams, headquarters for the federation. And really, I'm impressed by the progress of the work. I myself, I'm following it. I was here 10 days ago. I did not see almost 30% what I'm seeing now. So if you see the seats installed in only less than 5 days, and painting, colors, lights, it's really very good and strong progress. I think we will fulfill the promises to finish this venue by the end of October, and it will be really a very nice venue for teams to play.
Although World Championship will be held in this hall, this will be a huge legacy for Egyptian handball.
Events, IHF events, not only about competition, it's also about legacy. To leave something that for the nations, for the federations, to continue develop the handball. It will be it's a big project that we are building three brand new venues and renovating the big arena. Really, it's something will stay for the rest of our life and the families after. And really, we are blessed, as I said. It's very good.
As a part of Egyptian handball team, what do you expect from this championship in January?
First, I hope that all teams can arrive safely, and the medical measures that will be applied will save everyone. And I think it will be a different and a special and unique competition. It will be more broadcast because we have some measures to limit the spectators. But in all cases, we're happy to receive all the teams to compete in our in a good atmosphere, a healthy, friendly atmosphere. We welcome all teams and we wish them the best of result for everyone to fulfill his dreams. And I can say that we also have a big dreams. We try to build the teams as well, not only venues, but teams we're building. We're building youth and juniors and men team. I know that the last 6-7 months was not very nice prepared, but hopefully we can do something during the competition.
Yeah. What will be the main goal of the Egyptian team?
According to the normal calculation, we should go for the quarterfinals, but we don't have fear of any teams. We play till the end, hopefully. And it's just a sport. The winner can go for the finals. The loser will be, he should have done his best.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Peter.